A Hardin County man is behind bars tonight, charged with killing 12 puppies. Kentucky State Police arrested this man, Tristan Holland, today after receiving a report of the dogs being killed on Dry Ridge Road. Police say the puppy's owner found a large amount of blood in an outbuilding, and once on scene, officers discovered the same, along with the dead dogs, three of which were in a plastic container. Holland admitted to the crime, and he's facing other animal cruelty and other charges.